Maria Emma Murphy, please report to the podium.